Hello, my lovelies. I hope you're doing well. Today, I would be decorating a small romantic Valentine's Day tablescape in my library. This is a small round table with red leather chairs, and we usually take our breakfast here, but today I'm going to decorate it for the Valentine's Day lunch. This is going to be a simple yet elegant tablescape, and I'm going to use black and white with red, as you all know that this year I'm decorating with red. It's pretty easy, and I hope you can get some inspiration and make something similar in your own home for your family.
Sunny day in late July, and everything turned upside down. I almost lost track of time as weeks went by. I couldn't get him off my mind. I told him I want that great love, like standing in the middle of a bonfire. Don't know how you got there, but you hold tight, knowing that you can't get burned. Just tell me how we lost track of everything but each other. I honestly don't know. And tell me how we messed up, drifting away from each other. Didn't wanna let you go, oh, oh. 'Cause we wanted different things, and I have to deal with it. But it's not easy, so tell me how to let go. 'Cause you really seem to know how to carry on your own. Ever since I got a good look in his eyes, I just knew that he was special. He said he wanted to take it slow, but I couldn't help that I wanted to take it to the next level. 'Cause I wanted that great love, like standing in the middle of a bonfire. Don't know how you got there, but you hold tight, knowing that you can't get burned. Just tell me how we lost track of everything but each other. I honestly don't know. And tell me how we messed up, drifting away from each other. Didn't wanna let you go. Thank you. sunny day in late July and everything turned upside down. I almost lost track of time as weeks went by. I couldn't get him off my mind.
We've been through it all. You're the one.